Everybody and welcome to Cinema Cinema Cinema。 今週もハリウッドのホットな最新情報をたっぷりお届けします。 OK here we go。 今週はコメディアンのキャロットトップが主演を務めるニューコメディからスタート。この人参ヘアのおとぼけ男がビッグな会社を譲り受けます。チェアマンオブザボード。続いてはエドワード・バーンズ、ローレン・ホリー共演のラブストーリー。かつての恋人と今の恋人、彼女はどちらを選ぶのか。 No looking back。そしてロケーションリポートのコーナーには全米で大ヒット中のロマンティックコメディーが登場。ドリュー・バリモアとアダム・サンドラー、2人の恋の行方やいかに。ウェディングシンガー。トップ10フィルムのカウントダウンももちろんあります。今週も最後まで目が離せないシネマシネマシネマ。 This week's preview。 トップを切っての登場は爆笑コメディー、チェアマン・オブ・ザ・ボード。人参頭ことコメディアンのキャラットトップが発明家に扮します。でもその発明がお金になる気配は全くなし。
Good morning.
Yeah! He's vertical! Look out for the rocks!
A slurpy cup with a heater on it, won't it?
This way, no brain freeze.
Yeah!
It's a blow dryer for ball guys!
I still got plenty more stuff.
Ow! I want my money now!
A job!
Like a job job?
I'm not cut out for these entry-level positions.
Hey, what are those?
Training boards!
You got a good head on your shoulder. Weird hair, but a good head.
この出会いがキャロットの人生を大幅に変えてしまいます。
I leave my entire stock holdings to my new friend.
$23 million? Oh, that's a lot of snaggle!
こうして彼は大企業の社長に就任。
No sticky! Here they are!
Tennis, anyone?
Get back in there and change!
You're no fun!
What the hell is going on?
Very good day!
Settling into the busy executive life, I see.
Okay, I'm gonna have to check with my advisor on that. As brand new chairman of the board, I'm now making every Wednesday afternoon Luau Wednesday!
I call it the club foot.
この七夕コメディーはキャロットのステージパフォーマンスをベースに生まれました。
切ない恋の物語。 The next preview. It's a new dramatic love story, No Looking Back, starring Edward Burns, Lauren Holly, John Bon Jovi.
Teresa, can I get another drink?
I'll take one too and put it on Claudia's tab.
かつて愛した女性に会うために故郷に帰ってきた一人の男。でも彼女の傍らには新しい恋人が寄り添っていました。
What happened? Fired again?
No. This time I quit.
Good for you.
Hey, you.
Does he know about you guys?
I have no idea.
I think somebody should tell him.
So you seen anybody since you're back?
Hoping maybe to run into Claudia if she's still around.
We're together now.
What do you mean, you're together now?
How do you react?
He was cool with it.
So why'd you bother even coming back home?
Because I wanted to see you.
I don't know if I ever got over him, Kelly.
Seems all the girls I used to know around here are already spoken for, huh?
That's right.Don't forget it.
We got a good thing, don't we?
What do you say? Give me
a little slow dance.
What are you talking about? You don't even know how to dance.
I'm not going to wait till I'm an old man to get married. I'm ready for this.
So you think Charlie's the answer?
Stay away from Claudia.
What is that supposed to be?
What's that smile on your face all about?
You're still in love with her after all these years.
Promise me you're not messing with my head.
Yeah, I promise you.
バーンズは主演の他に脚本と監督も担当。そんな彼がスピルバーグ監督と組んだプライベートライアンはこの夏日本公開の予定です。
Can't do it.
Look, I'm not going to tell you how to live your life, but I think you're doing the right thing.
I'm a big girl.
for location report. 今週ご紹介するのは The latest romantic comedy, The Wedding Singer. アダム・サンドラー扮する売れないロックシンガーが生活のためウェディングシンガーに転身。だけどおかげで結婚式のまさに当日、フィアンセに振られてしまいます。
I woke up this morning and I realized I'm about to marry a wedding singer.
Once again, things that could have been brought to my attention yesterday!
フィアンセに振られてグレちゃったアダム君。そこに現れたのが彼の運命の恋人、ドゥー・バリモア。
How you doing? I'm Robbie.
I'm Julia. You're the wedding singer.
That's right.
He's a wedding singer. That's what he does for a living. This guy, Robbie Hart.
Some of us will never ever find true love.
Like take for instance, me.
You are the worst wedding singer in the world, buddy.
Sir, one more outburst, I will strangle you with my microphone wire. You understand me?
Her and Robbie meet as they're both supposed to be getting married to other people.
I'm actually waitressing at your wedding next week.
Cool. That's a beautiful ring you have there. Are you getting married soon?
Actually, I don't know how serious the guy is who gave this to me. Right now, I feel like I'm doomed to wander the planet alone forever.
Oh, no.Kind of like the Incredible Hulk, huh?
Yeah. This is my fiancé, Glenn.
Hey, congratulations,
Glenn. Thank you.
Oh, Robbie doesn't like the guy.
I don't even know your last name.
It's Giulia.
Julia's last name's gonna be Giulia. Julia Giulia. That's funny.
Why is that funny?
I don't know.
Uh-oh.
What?
You like her.
No, I don't.
As he meets Drew's character, Julia, they start to find each other and be really supportive of each other.And that's what kind of makes them click.
I think that's where all really good love stems from, is friendship.
Drew's great in the movie. We had such a nice time hanging out together. She makes you feel happy, and that's what she does in the movie. In the movie and in real life, she melts you.
Adam.
I wanted to do a love story with somebody who I would really be in love with, and I would really be in love with Adam Sandler.He's willing to make fun of himself, and that's very appealing to people, because when anybody lacks a sense of self-consciousness, it is incredibly attractive.
One of the few good moods I've been in my whole life.
Hey, do you like Flock of Seagulls?
I can see you do.
コミカルな味付けをするために物語の舞台は80年代に設定。
Something just felt right about setting this in the 80s.
Got you something? It's called a CD player. It cost me like $700, but the sound quality is outstanding.
It's strange how it's a period piece, and yet it's only 10, 15 years ago.
Ugh, no one will ever solve that.
I just didn't even think that if I ever did a movie in the 80s, would I loathe and despise the wardrobe?
You might miss Miami Vice.
Nope, summer, reruns.
Oh, I am the 80s guy in this movie. I have the wardrobe, I have shoulder pads, sleeveless shirts, mesh, parachute pants, everything.
What do you think of the jacket?
Oh, oh man, I would lose that glove. You look nuts.
And cut. If we're gonna make a romantic comedy, let's make the funniest romantic comedy ever.
Julie, you're in the middle of a nervous breakdown?
No.
Nervous breakdown.
Every day when I get on the set and I look at Adam and how cool he looks, he makes me laugh.
Glenn will be a really good looking older man, like Blake Carrington.
I'm gonna probably look like Buddy Hack.
He's funny. I don't know what it is, you know, he's just from the first day I met him has made me laugh.
It's over. Please get out of my Van Halen t-shirt before you jinx the band and they break up.
There is a sweet side to him that I think the girls are gonna melt.
I always just envisioned the right one being someone I could see myself growing old with.
I think I'm in love with her.
If you found someone you can love, you can't let it get away.
You're thinking of leaving Glenn for the wedding soon? Go get her!
All right, all right.
このちょっとレトロなラブコメディは公開と同時に大ヒット。4週間で5000万ドル以上の収益を上げています。
I hit it to the hip to the hip hip hop. You don't stop the rock to the bang bang boogie. Say up jump the boogie to the rhythm of the boogie the boogie.
さあ続いては全米トップ10フィルムのカウントダウン。今週は4本のニューフェイスがランクイン。
Good God man, what happened to your face?
Down from 8 to 10 is a family comedy, The Borrowers. 悪徳弁護士と小さな一族ボロワーズが居住権をめぐって対決します。いつもは床下に隠れ住んでいる彼らですが、ある日のこと、少年に見つかってしまったのが運の尽き。
9位は先週より5ランクダウン、ルーファス・セベル主演の SF ホラー、ダークシティ。エイリアンの侵略によって実験室と化した一つの町、実験材料は住民たち。ルーファスが殺人犯にされたのもエイリアンの計略だった。
So it seems you've discovered your unpleasant nature.
How are you?
We might ask the same question. Yes. Sleep. Now.
No idea what your work means to me.
How do you write women so well?
I think of a man, and I take away reason and accountability.
Down to number 8. ジャック・ニコルソン主演のラブコメディ、恋愛小説家。偏屈な恋愛小説家はトラブルメーカー。その最大の被害者がご近所さんのグレッグ・キニアです。怪我はするわ、仕事は不調だわで、もう最悪。
Oh, Frank's idea. He thought I should have notes, so I did this right.Maintain focus, didn't get emotional, and tried not to terrify you. See, he's right. I need the cards. Simon, you're broke. The medical bills are $61,000 now.
And the show didn't go well.
I've spoken to your parents. They didn't hang up or anything. But...They said they would feel strange about calling you.
Well, I can't call them. Come here, baby. Come here, baby. Verdell, what's wrong? You miss the tough guy? Well, here I am, sweetheart. Happy to see me, a little mop? How about another ride down the chute? Oh, God, I'm sorry. I didn't mean that. I did not mean that. I'm sorry. I'm
sorry. Simon.
I didn't mean that, sweetheart.
Simon.
Sorry.
7位はマット・デイモン主演のグッドウィル・ハンティング旅立ち。デイモンの次回作はフランスの名作「太陽がいっぱい」のリメイク版に決定しました。監督はイングリッシュ・ペーシェントのアンソニー・ミンゲラ。クランクインはこの夏の予定です。
So when did you know, like, that she was the one for you? October 21st, 1975. Because it was game 6 of the World Series? Biggest game in Red Sox history?
Yeah.Sure. You got tickets?
Yep. Day of the game. We're sitting in a bar waiting for the game to start. And in walks this girl. It was an amazing game, though. It went to 12. Bottom of the 12th, in stepped Carlton Fisk.
Old Pudge. Steps up to the plate. You know, he's got that weird stance.
Yeah, yeah.
And then, boom! He clocks it, you know. High, fly ball down the left field line. 35,000 people on their feet.Yelling at the ball, but that's not because Fisk, he's waving at the ball like a madman.
Yeah,
he's going, get up!
I can't believe you're on tickets in that town! Again!
Wait, let me explain something to you. I am not Mr. Lebowski. You're Mr. Lebowski. I'm the dude.
6位にはニューフェイスがランクイン。ジェフ・ブリッジス主演のビッグ・リボウスキー。大富豪と同姓同名の主人公が誘拐事件に巻き込まれます。ファーゴでおなじみコーエンブラザーズの最新作。監督は兄、制作は弟がそれぞれ担当。
First and foremost, it's a comedy. And beyond that, it's a movie about the dude and Walter and their relationship.
hero, the dude, his real name is Jeff Lebowski, and he gets confused with another Lebowski, and all kind of hell and confusion breaks loose.
I have no choice but to tell these bums to do whatever is necessary to recover their money from you.
Definitely a party movie. That's what I love about it, and the dialogue is funnier than hell.
What the hell is this?
Dirty undies, dude. The whites.
This film really takes a look at L.A. very much the way it took a look at the Midwest in Fargo. And so you have a film that's filled with all kinds of characters.
There's a little he would ask. Take a woman like you. She never loved my son, Jack. All she ever wanted was that baby.
Debuting at number 5 is a suspense thriller, Hush. Gwyneth Paltrow 扮する新妻が義理の母親に命を狙われます。共演はジョナサン・シャーチともう一人、ジェシカ・ラング。
Oh my God, I can't go.
Look.
And I changed the locks.
You think it's blackmail, right? Well, it's not. You satisfied?
Hope this isn't going to be a problem because I'm not carrying a gun these days.
No, it's not.
続いて4位もニューフェイス。渋さが際立つサスペンスドラマ「トワイライト」。出演はポール・ニューマン、ジーン・ハックマン、スーザン・サランドンとアカデミー受賞者が勢ぞろい。ニューマンがすでに現役を退いた私立探偵に扮します。
The film is really about gains and losses.What people gain in terms of their own insight, what they begin to lose to other people in terms of their own personality. That's the mystery. The mystery is really the people. The detective part of it is, it's just kind of a springboard for that.
Why don't you just ask me some more questions? Feel free.
You tell me the truth.
Yes.
Did you kill Lester Ivor?
No. Next question.
Did you have him killed?
No. Next question.
Did you kill Jeff Willis or have him killed?
No. Next.
20 years ago, when Jack called you to tell you what had happened to Billy Sullivan, did you?
Can I drive out to the ranch, find Billy still alive, put a gun to his head, and pull the trigger? No. I said I loved my husband enough that I would kill for him, Harry. Not that I did. Now let me ask you something. Do you believe me?
This week's number 3 is The Wedding Singer. 4週目にして不動の2位からダウンしました。恋人に振られて落ち込んだアダム君でしたが、新しい恋に目覚めて復活。ところがしかし、愛しい彼女にはフィアンセがいたのです。
Well, we should make time to talk, don't you think?
You know what? First time this guy saw you, he told me he was going to hit on you.
Really?
That's not true.
Yeah, it is. You told me she was in trouble. She was going to get it, and she didn't even know it.
He
He's teasing. I would never say that.
What? You said you were going to give it to her.
Give me what exactly?
Yeah.
You're a jerk.
What do you mean? You didn't know she was engaged.
So now you're not going to give it to me?
Very funny.
Say hi to your brother Tito.
You get a visual on our man, you put up a flare, you call for backup, you stay in the boat.
You be careful.
Always. 2位には今週4本目のニューフェイス、追跡者がランクイン。あのヒット作「逃亡者の連邦保安官」が主役に昇格しました。演じるのはもちろんトミー・リー・ジョーンズ。今回はロバート・ダウニー・ジュニアとチームを組んでウェズリー・スナイプスを追いかけます。
We're trying to recreate the experience of the first movie but yet and we're using the same characters and the challenge as you put it is to do something new and different every day or to be original.
Sheridan! Sheridan! Turn around!Get out from there and face me!
Gonna have to shoot me!
Turn around!
Can't be caught!
Object ever made by the hand of man in all history.
Titanic is still sailing at number one. アカデミー賞でも14部門にノミネートされています。そこでワウワウでは3月20日にアカデミー賞の予想特番、24日に結果の速報と2本のスペシャル番組を放送します。 Don't miss it!
You know somebody?
Of course not, that's not the point.
Goodbye, I miss you!
Goodbye!
は新記録まであと一歩ですね。
あ、山寺さんの予想だと来週あたりですか。
だと思いますけれどもね、うん、さてここで私一つお詫びと訂正がございます。
何？
先週歴代のトップ10の中にスピルバーグが3本って言いましたけれども、うん、あれは2本の間違いでした。失礼しました。
あ、フォレストガンプは違ったんですよね。
はい、あの後本人から電話が来まして、
スピルバーグから、
スピちゃんからね、山ちゃんも違うよってあの英語ですけどね。
そういうことにしておきましょう。
してください。
さてエンディングは今週9位のダークシティです。
豪華キャストのホラー映画です、
うん、日本公開はもうしばらくお待ちくださいというところで今日もお別れの時間です。 See you again on cinema cinema
cinema。 スティーブ今度一杯おごるから後でまた電話ちょうだいね。
あのそれってスピルバーグですか。
いや、スティーブン・ゴンザレスってね、渋谷のセンター街でテレカ売ってるやつです。
何それ。